glacial speed. Oh, yeah, that's a glacial speed.
Here we go. And okay, so that was once. Dan actually did this twice.
See, I lost 2 seconds slower than what you just saw Rich Eisen do, 7.48.
You know, I thought that was good. I was giving you props. You were in dress shoes and a suit and tie.
I'm old and fat and wore dress shoes and started on the tile. It was like ice skates, Danielle, ice skates.
I think you did a great job.